Hot in the state of Illinois, News 10's Bureau Chief Gary Bryan tells us how Olney Central College has gained the honor despite the state financial crisis.
It's been a long road for colleges since the state budget crisis in Illinois. However, administrators here at Olney Central College now have something to celebrate.
A report has named Olney Central College the number one community college in the state of Illinois. Schools.com rated all 48 community colleges in the state on a number of factors. These include educational opportunity, student performance, and student services. The honors come as the school is still recovering from the recent budget crisis in the state. 2 years ago, the state owed Olney Central College and its three sister colleges over $12 million. OCC President Rodney Raines says the school focused its finances on staff and students. Raines credits the Olney Central College Foundation for helping to provide new equipment and supplies when needed. Raines says the number one status is a validation of the school's efforts.
I think it's good for the faculty and staff. It's a good pat on the back because, we've done a lot with less. And so to see that there is some success beyond that, I think, has been very important.
Olney's sister school, Lincoln Trail College, located in Robinson, took second place honors in the state. In Olney, Gary Bryan, News 10.